The Legend of El Dorado, The Lost City of Gold. Guatavita, the Lake of Gold in Colombia, holds the secret of El Dorado. Before the conquerors arrived in the country of the Muiscas Empire, they worshipped a princess who, on a full moon night, emerged from the bottom of the lagoon and strolled over the waters amid the thick mist. The legend says that the heir to the chief, Cacique, covered his body with gold and sailed out on the gold raft. He traveled and offered solid gold to the water, honoring the kingdom of the sacred lake and its precious princess. They believed the ceremony would bring rain, crops, peace, and health to their people.
Thank you. Thank you.